And there's a woman with a booty, must be said, filming it, of course. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot with part two of A City Shrouded in Shadow. We just finished level one, so we're going to log out of this weird email thing. God knows what this is actually all about. And move on to mission two. Now, I never actually finished this mission in my last attempt at playing this game. So, at some point during this video, things are going to become new and rather inevitably very confusing for me. There is a point in this video where I couldn't actually get past without maybe doing a little bit of research. You will see it. We will talk about it when we get there. But I'd love to know what everyone thought about episode one as well. Let me know in the comments down below. And whilst you're down there, do hit that like button. Just saying. Just gonna casually mention that. Actually, if we can hit a certain number of likes, 500 or so, we'll be back tomorrow with another episode of this. Here we are on the subway. With the waifu. Still don't have my suit jacket. That's long gone.
Oh, this is it. This is the real picture. It's big. I don't know, but if
this is in
the city, I want to see it. I want to see it. Yes, I can't believe it. I saw it.
Don't look impressed, do I?
彼女は僕のとても大切な人、河野ゆきだ。
何を考えていたの？
Well said, love. Well said. Now, the thing about this is, right, I don't know what I'm saying, but I don't want to insult her. I don't want to be mean to her. I love her, right? She's bae. So we need to pick the possibly least offensive one. And I figure, right, the less characters, the less chance you've said something offensive. That's science. Let's go with that one.
君のことを考えていたんだ。
え？何をする
？Yes, I'm hilarious. Good stuff.
Aww.
こんなやりとりの中、彼女を見て僕は。
Same rough theory, but the bottom one, 'cause the bottom one's the best, always.
とても警戒した。
I like pickles. I do like. Oh, crikey. Nani, nani.
今の
これ渡しておくね。
You notice my character's gear gets like a little bit dirtier and ripped as the game goes on. There's little smatterings of dirt on the trousers now, but I'll get worse. Bloody Nora. It's a bit much, isn't
it? 大丈夫電車の前の方から声がするわ。行ってみましょう。
どうなった
Alright. Stage 2, here we go. Let's get the hell off this subway for a start. You'll notice my maximum health has gone down to 100 from 105. That's because I've lost my suit jacket. You can actually buy clothing at some points in the game and stuff. I've only seen it happen once.
電車は動かないの？
原因はわからないのですが、電源が停止しているようです。管制室とも連絡が取れなくなっていて。
ひどい怪我の人もいるみたいだぞ。一体どうして急停車なんてしたんだ？
すみません、その…線路上に何か動くものが見えたんです。ほんの一瞬だったんですが。
動くもの？
They're the guys from the skyscraper that I rescued with my magic hands.
こんなところに?
Ladies.
とにかく、怪我をしている方もおられますから、次の駅に助けを呼びに行きましょう。足元が暗いですから。
Look in the back. Look in the back. Did you guys see that? That dude there, who's walking towards the camera now, like.Just getting caught in the light. He descends down the wall and then walks through the barrier. I spotted him last time as well. I've got no idea what that's about. And he's not there anymore. He disappears. It's bizarre. How cool is this? There's something about this I really like. You know, just being in a group of people all scared and frightened and just kind of trapped in the subway. You know, there's been a Kaiju attack or something on the surface, obviously. Now the train's stopped. You're right, love.
Bye.
Are we just leaving you there? Yep, okay, no problem. There's something really cool about being one in a group. Whoa! What the hell was that? Some nice sound effects going on there. Lovely stuff. Oh, you just know it's not going to go well for this guy. You just know. Off your phone, lad. Alright then. Hey, I'm going to go this way. Where is the torch? Ah, there it is. Come on, love. Grab her by the hand. Very slowly pick up the flashlight. Incredibly slowly. And in here we go. Nice and safe. I think this is a safe point. We're going to give it a go anyway. I think top one. Don't know what the other two do. Now, it says... You see my other characters there. You can see how they look a little bit different. Honestly, both of them look a little bit cooler. I'm not going to lie. Oh, no. That's him. Well, that's the other character that I was experimenting with. Again, stage two. They look a little bit cooler. I'm not totally thrilled with Superman. But hey, he's got to start off as typical Superman in order to become someone else, you know? Nobody's born a hero. We're made heroes. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Go away. Oh, no, it's a wall. Get juked, son. Get juked. See what I mean by the cutscenes? You do gameplay for about 10 seconds and then there's a cutscene. That'll help. It's interesting that it's not big Kaiju now. I don't know what these creatures are, by the way. I don't know if these creatures have been made for the game or if they are actually a feature in some form of Japanese media that I'm not aware of. Again, let me know, comments down below, if you guys recognize any of this stuff. Look at me, getting a little dirty there. It's nice. She, however, pristine. Bloody Nora.
こいつら一体何なんです?私も分かりませんよ。ただ、こいつに人々が襲われているのは 間違いない。Oh,
she got caught. My bae. My waifu.
とにかく、ここから出ましょう。I
don't think I've ever said the word waifu in my life. Never said waifu in my life.
スマホに反応してるのか。また着信があると厄介だ。今のうちに電源を切ってきます。あなたもスマホを持っていたら電源を切っておいてください。Right,
we're going for the mobile. Don't walk off alone. You are an unnamed random character. You will die. What the hell are they? They're a little bit like the spider from Zelda. From Ocarina of Time. Let's go, right. Sneaky time! Babe. Babe, you're kind of ruining my sneaky shtick here. I'm trying to not get you killed, and there she is, just... She must think I'm such a freak. Okay, whatever, never mind. Ooh! Ooh! Oh! Crikey. Man, I didn't want it anyway. It's fine. Don't need to save it. Savings for nerds. Oh! Well, I didn't actually... Oh god, get off! Ugh. I'm kind of trapped here. Let me out! Bloody Nora. I took a lot of damage there. I just want the thing. I don't even know what it does, but I want it. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Collect. Run, 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 run. Ugh. Oh, God. Throw the phone. Go, 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 go. Is this being made by the big weird starlip dude? I have no idea. It's kind of got like a little bit of a Resident Evil vibe to it, you know? The kind of pulsing, muscly... And there's a woman with a booty, must be said, filming it, of course. I have to warn you, she's now about to talk to us for approximately 50,000 bloody hours. After pushing me over. See what I mean about the clothing? Look, the little rips on the back now, dirtied up a little bit more. It's cool. Hell am I doing? The bottom option is basically be a freak. Why are you taking a photo of me? It's weird, don't do that. I once had... Okay, I may as well talk, right? Because if you can read it, you can read it. If you don't understand it, then who cares? I once had a woman take a photo of me on holiday. She's like mid-50s. And she sent it to her friends. I'm not going to go into any more detail. But... One of the stranger experiences.
グループを狙う人が大勢出ていることを教えてくれた。そうだ。連絡が取り合えるようにメールアドレスを交換しましょうよ。メールアドレスは交換したいんですが、スマートフォンをなくしてしまったんです。そうなんだ。わかった。私の予備を貸してあげる。
Wish I had any idea what's going on here. Maybe she's a news reporter? She gives me her phone. Assumably so we can get in touch later down the line. Then she's gonna wander off. She's done. She's out, Isla. She's done. Bye, love. Right, let's go. Nani? Whoever Nani is, it's not good. It's nothing good. Oh wait, I'm glowing again. I wonder why. Oh, hello. Okay, I got what looks to be a security key or a photograph. Yo, are you gonna come through, lad? Look, look, monsters. Gate. You, bad human. Yeah, you just stand there, yeah. I don't really care. No, it's not doing it yet. Okay. This is pretty much the point I got to. I know what I'm doing for the next approximately 5-10 seconds, and then I'm going to be very confused, so... I really haven't got any much further than this point. What we're going to do is we're going to curl around here, we're going to creep under this big old Resident Evil tentacle thing. Like so, down here. That's going to lift for me very nicely, must be said. Very slowly make our way down here, open a door in there. And there's a little thing to the left we can go through as well. Once I've done that, I'm lost. I'm not lost, I'm just... You'll see why I'm confused. But it's exciting moving on to a point of the game I've not played before. Because honestly, guys, I've done this about 5 or 6 times now, just trying to get the volume right. The problem is, right, the game is very up and down in terms of volume. You know, it can't really make its mind up, seemingly. It's either very quiet or very loud, so it makes it very hard to balance. So I have to keep doing it and hopefully getting it right eventually. It's just a child. Just stand there looking at the big tentacle thing. Hi. Now this should move now, right? Nope, not yet. Oh, okay. Come back this way. Wait, I just heard a noise. Yeah, there we go. Huh. Ooh. We need to talk to her. Please get your muscly penis out of the way. Thank you. Is she looting? She seems to be looting, doesn't she? I don't know what you talk to her about, but I know it's necessary. Huh. Okay. Now we go through here. I think. Honestly, it's a little bit of a maze, this bit, but we're getting there. We're getting there. Grab the coffee off the table here. Maybe save the game. Or break the game, in this case maybe. It does say it stops recording here because you're not allowed to enter a blocked scene, but it seems to keep recording with no problems whatsoever, so. Not sure what they're on about, really. But hey ho, I'm not complaining. Da-da-da-da, game saved. Okay. Now there's a thing on the wall I can grab here. I'm not allowed it yet. I'm not allowed it yet, so I'm clearly meant to be doing something that I haven't actually done. Oh! I just found something. Right! Maybe that's what I've been missing. Ah! Now the kid's gone. And I got a kind of... There we go! How obscure is that? Right, now when we go in here... There's a new dude. It's a merchant who sells things. You can either buy things or sell things. I don't know. He sells a burger. It's a massive burger, it must be said. But he also sells this. What am I selling that? I have no idea, folks, but I already have a suit, so I don't know. I'm just going to keep it anyway. I'm not gonna sell my clothes, potentially. So, this is the bit where I need maybe a little bit of help from you lovely folks home. We're gonna save the game, right? Let's just save over that, nice and easy. Lovely stuff. It's weird that circle is accept instead of go back, or something else. There we go, right, so. Nope, stop. So, we go over here to the keypad, right? And the problem is, I've got this like slip of paper, right? And the numbers match the slip. Now, thankfully, there are numbers next to these kanji figures, which at least gives me a suggestion of what number is meant to be which. Like, if we look at number 8, that's clearly the first sort of set of figures. I know the first one is 8. That's as far as I got last time, because I can't find the second one. It's got this weird, like, nipple hanging down, and I can't find it. It's not 1, it's not 2, it's not 3... It's not 4. It's not 5. Is it? Oh, it might be 5. Ah, it might be. Look at 5, right? And look along about halfway through. There's like a comma, and then the nipple starts. And after the nipple, there's another weird little symbol. I think it's 5. I think it's 8, 5. Okay, so we're looking for an I, which again looks like 5. Do any of the others have the I symbol? They do not. So is it double 5? And then it's like a dash upwards and then a V-ish. So we're looking for that in the symbols. It's not 5, it's not 6. Is it 7? I think it's 7. Oh my god, I actually did it! Incredible. That would be so much easier if I spoke Japanese. I'm kind of proud of myself, guys. I'm not gonna lie. Right, I've never been this far. I've never done that before. This is... all new for me from this point on. The game has decided I'm not allowed to be Victor. Right, I wanted to save it. My idea was... Okay, we're just going to keep going until we get to the save point. Oh, crikey. No time to get my sprint on. Oh my god, riot police. Awesome. All right, back out the subway. I'd like to think that's the end of mission 2, maybe, because that'd be a really nice time to finish things. Maybe. Game. Be good to me. Don't know what you're doing right now, except being spooky. Is it still Ultraman, or is it something new? What is that? Okay. Please, help me out, fam. Oh my god, it's lagging. Run away. Okay, I thought I could climb over there. I was incorrect. This way.
Kimitachi! この車に乗って早くこの場から離れなさい。キーは刺さってる。運転はできるね。
Guys, being chased by evil things. Stopping to chat. We're getting in.
あなたは早く乗って。
いいから早く早く出しなさい。
Oh, he's so about to die.
そのことはいいから。
He's a brave man, a noble man.Is that Godzilla? No. It's a weird turtle thing. God only knows what that is. But that seems like a great time to end it. Please tell me it's saved. If not, I didn't save that long ago. No exciting selfies this time. Very disappointing. Got some couple of cool photos there. I think you can share them and like upload them and stuff like that.And considering they're kind of taken by the game, I guess you wouldn't really want to, but... If I could share them... Look at that little video. It's actually my gameplay. That's pretty cool. Now I can use that as a thumbnail, you see? I'm a genius. It's actually not a bad idea. We need another one. Maybe that one's better.Share thumbnail. Amazing. I don't want to actually do this. Stop it. I don't care. It's because X's usually do things, whereas on this game X's go back. It's a very confusing system. So I need to press like triangle now or circle now and then X now.You know what I mean? Anyways, we're going to end it there. Thank you so much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Make sure you hit that like button down below. If we get enough, we will be back tomorrow with another episode or two of this game. I really want to get into there, see all these new kaiju and stuff. I'm going to do a little research, figure out who that dude at the end was, and just like what they all are, frankly. But yeah, awesome little game. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.